I was sold as a black market auction after my father was beaten to death fighting for me and my mama. After that, my mom was sold as a hostage. That night, I sat up the whole night crying. The slave cabins are the most wretched space you ever could imagine. The worst treatment is the whipping. Feels like a thousand wildfire placed upon my back.
Thank you for your concern everywhere. Slave 34, Jack Reed.